Okay. Let's go fuck a bitch up. And I hope I set him on fire. Those liquor wannabes here still. Everything I feel I would need. This is feels like it's gonna be it. I'm hoping I won't need that D arm because I'm gonna be coming back for that. Cause I want that extra space just to be safe. Save it really fast and then we're going. Let's go. Fuck you! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Bitch. Welcome to paradise. Why, thank you! Blue one in, put the red one in. Make sure the door opens. And then one more time we're gonna go. What the fuck was that? Make sure I have everything I need. I got a couple open spaces. Yeah, I'm sure everything I got is what I need. Guess we'll grab this just to be safe. And we're gonna run the pistol so I don't panic shoot for no fucking reason. That so I don't get jumped from behind. Yeah, no, actually we're gonna keep the shotgun out because panic shooting saved my fucking life earlier and it'll probably do it again. Let's play. Yo, he knows how to party though. Do I really want to kill him? A bass drop though. Yes. What? What do you want?
Hold on. I got something for you.
What do you got?
Looky, looky, what I've got.
A baby?
You know what this is for?
No, I don't.
You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
I don't. Oh, is that the head thing I need or something?
She thinks this thing is special.
I really don't know what that is. Are you gonna tell me what that is?
That ain't special. This right here.
Oh, dude, you're gonna do some weird ass shit, aren't you? You're gonna do some weird shit, aren't you? Please, no.
Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What?
The fuck are you doing?
Evelyn, I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. Those are stupid. She doesn't understand.
Jeez.
I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So
I don't understand.
So Ethan,
who's Evelyn? The old lady, or is that little girl I seen?
You can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want, looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum. Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
I'll just kill all of you and make the serum.
Oh, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
I say let's go. I'm coming for you. What's up with you and making shit explode, dude?
Fuck!
Okay. And let's get this shit started. Hey, what happened to that music? I was listening to that testing area. Fuck is that sound? Herb. Hello? I did not mean to fucking do that. Good thing it gave me that ammo. When I thought I still had my fucking knife, that's the only reason I did that. I didn't mean to shoot my grenade launcher. That was a nice, healthy waste of a grenade launcher I had there, though. But at least I replaced it with one. Shit. You ain't sneaky. You ain't gonna hit me with any of that shit. There's two of them, I see. Go, oh, there it is. Thought you could get me, huh? You thought you could get me. Okay. That's the only reason I should have still had the knife. Seen in the string. I don't trust your fucking crates. Good thing I did that. Crates ruined my life. That's what I gotta get, so don't judge me. Shit, there's fucking two of them right here. I don't fucking care what you put them here for. Can I crawl? I'm going to assume I can crawl under this. Because obviously shooting it ain't about to be the thing. Yes.
Guess I'm gonna have to step up my game.
Yes, you are. Because I ain't a dumb bitch. Oh shit, nice. That's really random to have that there, though. Oh shit!
Fucking password, right?
You gonna tell me the password?
0814. No! 0621.
Why can't I just shoot him right here, right now? Fuck him, grenade launcher. Done.
Come on, take a chance. You never know.
I ain't trying to die. I don't remember the numbers you told me.
Wait.
What were the numbers again? 0521, I think, was one of them. I'm dead. Oh, shit! God damn! Just gonna pretend that one didn't happen. Lucas likes to play tricks, so don't let him fool you. I'm pretty sure all those are wrong, though. Okay. But yeah, I'm pretty sure none of those works. So this time we're gonna get a... Wait, oh shit. Got it destroyed again. So this way, this time we're just gonna get away from it. Yep, step up your game, because again, I'm not a dumb bitch. Oh, this is the room. I knew it. I knew I was gonna run into this room.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814?
Mm-hmm.
No. 0621. No, it's 0514.
I hope I don't need to be remembering this, because I'm gonna forget.
You never know.
0 6. Fuck it all. Nope. I'm gonna let it swing by this time and not fucking destroy me. Fuck you. Does it come back though? Is the question.
I need to find the password.
fuck is that? Alrighty then. Oh, hey, nice. Oh, shit, nope, not nice. Yeah, fuck you. Icky. This asshole's just gonna set traps up the ass, isn't he? There's probably gonna be some fucking bugs I'm gonna have to mess with. See, why would they give me burner fuel if I didn't have to mess with some bugs? Ran and equipped it just to be safe. Alright, just something. Oh shit! No! Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Please don't hurt me. Okay. Take that out. Oh, hey. Out or not? Oh shit. Place is hella booby trapped. Okay. We cleared it. Yeah, fuck you, dude. Steroids, which I'm not going to take because I don't want them. Antique coin, which I don't see how I'm going to be able to spend that. So again, I don't want it. Hello? Fuck you. I just burned to death. No, burning to death isn't an option, so I'm gonna have to bust a cap in him. Fuck you. Now I got no shotgun bullets, so this is fun. An herb, though, that always helps, right? And one pistol bullet. This isn't going all too well right now. Got some more pistol bullets. Pistol. It's not the preferred ammo I would have right now, but... Okay, perfect. That's just in case I needed a movie to watch, which I don't. Solid fuel, shotgun ammo I'm going to pick up right now, and another safe spot. They gave me safe spots up the ass, and I'm going to use every single fucking one of them. Not going to use that. Don't need that. Give me my shotgun ammo. I'll need that. Got plenty enough fuel and safe. And time to go with some more ass. Cause that's just what we do here. Chemical fluid. chemical fluid. Nice exploding fucking thing. That's a regular one though. Is that a bomb? The fuck is that? Let's go down here really fast though. Just so I can come up here and grab whatever the fuck wasn't exploding. Battery? What the fuck do I need a battery for? Shotgun shells, nice. Herb. Obviously need a fucking battery for something. And I'm gonna figure out what. Burner fuel, which I don't know why I'm going to need so much burner fuel. Shit, shouldn't have dropped in here yet. Seems fun! Fuck you, game. Scared me. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bar. Why does it give me so much fucking shotgun ammo? I know something fun's gonna happen because all the shotgun ammo. What the? What the fuck is that?
Fuck you too.
The fuck are you? Oh really now? I didn't notice. Can I even kill this thing? Or am I just wasting my goddamn ammo? What the fuck is it doing? When literally all I have to do is crouch and I'm out of its fucking fire? Can I get the fuck out of here? Okay. I'm actually kind of happy I can't, because that means I would have been wasting ammo! Fuck off me. I think it's doing that sprinting shit it was just doing. I probably should have been burning it, huh? Now that I... Oh, I'm gonna fucking hate myself. I'm going to fucking hate myself. This better not work. That string I seen up here, this better not fucking work. I'm gonna hate myself so much. Okay, no, it doesn't look like it can touch it. Okay, good, that didn't work. Fuck you. Really? Only because it's falling down the stairs? Get off of me! The fuck off of me! Fuck you, fuck you! Oh, thank you, Jesus. It's gonna explode. Jesus Christ! Can I leave now? Fuck this guy! How are you playing your fucking puzzles, Ethan? Or not Ethan, I'm Ethan. Whatever your name is. If anything, I'd much rather add that to there. And we'll just see if I need that for anything. You're next. 1408. Thanks, bud. Was that so hard to just give me the goddamn password? wonder if it'll let me have gone through if I knew the password before that. I wish that shit's not coming back. 1408. Thanks, bud.
So, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're cheating. Period, get rid of it.
What exactly do I need to get rid of? There, I got rid of it.
That shit you're carrying?
Damn. There, I totally got rid of everything. Come on. Fuck you. Okay. Can I at least keep this shit? I have to get rid of everything? Are you serious? What if... What's my health looking? We'll use this really quick. Can I at least keep the fucking health I have, dude? Come on. I don't want to get rid of my health. Okay. Let's try this. Well, now it makes sense why this fucking box is in here. There, I got rid of everything, you asshole. I'm not gonna let you kill me like you did the other fucking dude. Thank you. I seen your video. I'm not gonna let you kill me like you did him. Handle. Same exact shit. Everything's the exact same. My ass.
There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Oh man, you're so, so funny. Okay. Let's see if it's like the same passwords and shit. What was it? Someone hanging? Grave. Baby. Oh no, how do you know it? How did he know it? Flush toilet, we're gonna grab in there too. Nasty, nasty. Better not fall for the same shit that dude did, though. Get burned to fucking death. Clean off this telescope for me, please. Thank you. This up for me or not? When I wasn't over there doing anything, but okay. Shh, give me that dummy finger. Light the candle for me. Set that on fire. Password's loser. So this actually kind of makes sense. Like, I'm not gonna get the fucking tattoo and I didn't have to start it up and shit like that. Give me that. So when that shit explodes, it's not gonna fucking set me on fire. space behind this wall. I mean, obviously. Look, dude, I'm solving it. Uh-huh. Something back there. Hopefully this doesn't explode on me. Happy fucking birthday, got a light. Now let's back up because it's gonna explode on you. Ow. Darn, I'm not on fire though. I survived. Oh shit. Time bomb. Back there. Fuck you! I'm just gonna stay here and explode again. Safety! Is it gonna explode? There we go. Oh, someone upset. Oh, you got outsmart, you dumb! Bitch. Where am I supposed to go now? Can I leave? Someone mad they got outsmarted. Grab all my shit back at least. The telescope, fuck the dummy finger. My shit back. Grenade launcher, shotgun, burner, my handgun. Give me all this shit back. I think there's anything else here I need either. I guess I might as well fucking take that and use it. Gunpowder just in case I need some ammo. Guess we'll take the solid fuel. This now just for the hell of it. Shouldn't have used it now. Yeah. So that was the head.
Finally.
Is that Zoe and Mia?
Mia! Mia!
Zoe's on the right, Mia's on the left.
Gordy, where are you?
We're just beyond the pier.
Hurry.
Well, Ethan.
Yes.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead?
Well, you can't have that. Nope, it's not.
Lucky.
Never.
Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you.
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
See if I can combine those. Let's just see if I can. Nope. But at least I got them both, so we're gonna put them away. We got us a nice. Ooh, testing area map. About fucking time. We got us a nice little save here, so we gonna hit that up. Like always. I don't know why he wouldn't just destroy it instead of fucking leaving it there. Let's do this shit, bitch. Fuck, I need the crank. LOL JK, let's not do this shit yet, bitch. No, that's not, no. We're gonna put everything back where they fucking go. There we go. Because I will get confused and do the wrong shit. Give me that crank really quick. I feel like the pistol might have been on the left, but it's alright. I'm gonna do it anyways because it just feels more right with it being on the. Yeah, it was definitely on the left. Okay, there we go. Grab the crank. Crank it up. Fuck my stapled together arm.
I'm coming, Mia.
Coming, Mia. Fuck Zoe, apparently. Just you, Mia. When I keep. Well, I mean, if I can save them both, I'm saving them both, because Zoe's the whole fucking reason I can even get out of here. Let's go see what's over here first. Any nice, sexy items? Still don't trust him. Handgun ammo, a shit ton of handgun ammo. Shit ton of ammo in general, that's how you know it's about to get fucked. Make some handgun ammo. More shotgun shells. 44 magnum ammo, which I don't have anyway. Three. Make some enhanced gun ammo, fuck it. Might as well. Triangle right. Okay. And then I got 5 spare bullets. Burner fuel. Should I make some burner fuel? I don't want to make some and not need some. That's what it is. Like, I need health more than anything. Yeah, we're going to grab some health. Always need that nice health. And shit like this is why I always need that nice health. Fuck you. Sit down! Don't stand up. I said don't stand up. Don't think you quite understood what that meant. Okay, yeah, no, I'm done. Fuck off. I'm done with you bitches. Fun time's over. I said. Excuse me. Ow. That was uncalled for. Fun time is over. Jesus. There are gonna be hella saves and shit. And I'm going to use every single one of them. Gunpowder. Psychostimulants. Flame rounds. Can I only carry one or something? Okay, I'm gonna assume I don't need the, Dude, it's gonna get fucking crazy right now. Gonna assume I don't need those. Grab some flame rounds. For an herb, though, unfortunately. Fuck the fuel. I doubt I'll need it. And then we're gonna grab the herb. Take the psychostimulants just for the hell of it. And save.